Yet Parish Myrtle Place Elementary School also received that honor. Superintendent of Schools Irma Troskler says this would not be possible if it wasn't for all the community support.
They're an example of what happens when school communities, teaching staff, students as well, all pull in the same right direction with a focus on academic success, social emotional support for children. It's just really exciting to see them recognized for their hard work.